Bankruptcy will absolutely stop wage garnishments. Once your bankruptcy is filed, the wage garnishment must stop immediately. However, any payments that have already been garnished from your paycheck prior to the filing of your bankruptcy, you will lose. Any payments garnished from your paycheck after you file your bankruptcy should be refunded to you.